I suggest you seek medical attention as soon as possible?
her. Oh.
Fuck this, I'm out of here!
Screw this!
We're back. Somebody open up the... Hang on. Something ain't right here.
Meat sack. Yeah.
For me? Better hope I can find you. You know, I almost feel sorry for this poor bastard. Almost.
I'm sorry, I was just playing, I swear! Please, I'm sorry, I was just playing, I swear!
someone.
Thirsty, partner. Crying, Moriarty.
Did you know the human body can survive without the stomach or spleen? Oh, what's up? What do you need? Good hunting. So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food and medicine from that super duper mart? Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it. Oh, dear. Well, I guess the dangers around those old supplies keeps it from being smooth sailing. Otherwise, they'd have already been looted, huh? Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. The taste kinda grates after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more, better. I still need to study a living specimen with radiation poisoning. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the book. Which strikes your fancy? Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books, but I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that. Really? Oh, how convenient! I should be able to take care of that for you. But first, let me do a little examination. How do you feel? That's a terrible joke! I love it. Good to see you're still in such good spirits. Now, let me take a few notes, and I'll handle that nasty radiation with a bit of my own homemade rad cure concoction. Okay, lie back and think healthy thoughts. Okay, a little Brahmin milk, a couple magnets, and maybe a few happy thoughts. Well, what do you know? It worked! I mean, I was pretty sure it would, obviously. Here, take a few radiation chems with you. I'm sure you'll run into more in the future. Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps. I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield. Sounds like the place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it. And could you bring back a mine for my studies? Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town. And since ghosts don't exist, you can just focus on the landmines. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell. Try not to die!
madam. Well, it's good to see you anyway.
Good morning, madam. What can I do for you? My humor emitter array requires recharging. I'll be sure and tidy up while you're away, madam.
What is it?